Ew!
Excuse me, miss.
Hey, you! Yes, you! The smell of someone else's flatulence is disgusting, right? Well, the smell of someone blowing cigarette smoke your way is even worse. Smoking in public places, including educational institutions, constitutes a $50,000 fine or 2 months imprisonment. The next time you smoke on campus, just remember, you may not mind, but the law does. Help us create a smoke-free UWE. For more information on the tobacco control regulations, visit www.usass.weebly.com. A message from the UWE students against secondhand smoke.
Government warning: cigarette smoking is dangerous to your health.